See, I'ma live. I'ma live until I die. We want y'all to live. We want y'all to live like it ain't no tomorrow. Come on.
We live life like it's the last day of school.
City is Detroit, and we're here for what figures to be a great matchup. Glad you could be with us. Tonight's game promises to be a good one. Both teams extremely well prepared as the Bears get set to take on the Lions. We're here for another great game. Welcome to the action. I'm Al Michaels, my partner, John Madden.
There's nothing like talking about a little defense. And whenever we see this team and mention the word defense, this guy comes to mind. The way he flies all over the field, making tackles, breaking up passes, I'll tell you, he's a non-stop hustler. And if they're looking to stop the ground game, he's going to have to make some big plays out there.
Kevin Jones will have to be at his best against that defense if he's hoping to help carry his team to a victory. He'll also try to get him out of the backfield, hit him on a few screens and dump-offs. He's a threat whenever he has the ball in his hands, so don't be surprised to see him touch the ball over 20 times throughout today's game.
You can see these guys are fired up and ready to get this thing going.
The lights are on, both teams are ready, so let's go to the field for the opening kickoff. The Bears are lined up for the kickoff. Should be a return here. From the 10-yard line. The offense heads out onto the field for the first time. Let's take a look at the first coach in our EA Sports Coaches Close-Up. Steve Mariucci has this offense poised for a major breakthrough. His young quarterback has some talented wideouts to throw to, and the offensive line appears to be coming together well. Williams, the man in motion. Urlacher brings him down at the 30-yard line. Gain of 3. Well, we looked at the first coach in our EA Sports Coach Close-Up. Opposing him will be Lovey Smith, who began his coaching career at the high school level in 1980. He's been an assistant in the NFL since 96. Only one man in the backfield. Ooh, cuts him down at the 30. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
Yeah, he was looking for a hole or a gap.
Let's get back to the play on the field. Back to the field. Ball on their own 30. The Bears come out in a dime package. Throws it, and the catch is made. Fitzsimmons was stopped short of making the first down on that reception. Two yards to go. It's surprising to see them go for it here. You'd expect a punt. Stop behind the line. Loss of a couple. You don't see too many teams going for it the first half of a game. So why the gamble there?
Hey, I don't know. I guess you get in the heat of the battle and you think, hey, these guys can't stop me. But then you get stopped and you give the other team a chance. And if you hadn't got stopped on third down, you wouldn't be on fourth down.
Marion makes the play at the 33-yard line and a pickup of about 2. They need to reach the 25 to convert. The Bears line up in the bunch formation. fires this one out quickly. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. Good-looking play there as they pick up the first down and keep the drive alive. So they have first and 10 here. Jones lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Clark, the motion man. Gets the toss to the right. Jones couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
Jones is the deep back. Again for the run. He's inside the 10. Thomas Jones is in there for the touchdown. That's the long run they've been waiting for him to break. And it goes for the touchdown.
That guy just wouldn't stop. The coach would have been satisfied with a first down. Looks like he got a bonus plan on that one.
So they're trying to tack on the extra point. The kick is up, and he tacks on the extra point. The Bears are ready to kick this one off. Decent kick. We should have a return from the 12. The Lions will start the drive from the 22-yard line. 3 minutes remaining in the quarter. Pass play here on first down. Stepping up, throwing. And this pass is completed. Urlacher makes the tackle at the 27-yard line. But the pass didn't go anywhere.
Nope, they were on him like glue.
About four to go. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. He surveys the field, gets the pass off, and it's caught. Good read finding the single coverage in the secondary. First and 10. Chicago comes out in their nickel package. Stopped behind the line, lost to a couple.
Sometimes you can be a little over-aggressive on defense like you see here. He had him lined up. He over-pursued. He got caught out of position, and the ball carrier was able to cut back.
Drops back, surveying the field. Gets rid of it, and the catch is made. Harrington doing an excellent job on this drive.
Things are really slowing down for him right now. He's seeing the coverage and finding the open man with ease. He's really in some kind of rhythm out there.
They'll go with the quarter defense. Passing on first down. Looking downfield with the throw. And he makes the grab. Green takes him down at the 23-yard line. The Lions have moved the ball well on this drive. That's their third first down. Sixth play of this drive. In field goal range now. Harrington scans the defense from the gun. Brown breaks the play up in the backfield. He tries to wriggle away, but he's stopped for a loss.
The offensive line just didn't get any push. They need to do a better job knocking those guys off the line.
Harrington will work out of the shotgun. Rolling out to his right. And he hits his target. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. This drive 9 yards away from a touchdown. The Bears come out in a nickel package. Great fake. Rolling right. Gets the pass off. Picked off. It's intercepted.